Frank Blake. Let's set up the croquet, huh?
Wait, aren't you in charge of the game zone? Shouldn't you be setting stuff up?
Yes, and a good leader delegates, Frank.
Oh, still passing the block, huh, Lewis? Oh,
that's
Oh, you've come to host the party.
No. Yes, I'm here as a guest. You can put Danny to work and
hello. Hey, oh, I will do anything as long as I don't have to wear the hat. Right.
The hat. Why don't you the like hat. The hat? What's wrong with the hat?
It's so good to have all you here.
Oh, everybody eventually comes back to Springfield because it's such a magical place. I'm so happy you're here.
I tell you what, I can't wait for the people I really like to get here, and this will be the best barbecue ever.
Wait a minute, really?
Oh.
Hey.
Hi.
It's been way too long.
Oh, you look great.
You look fantastic. You both look great. It's good to see you.
Oh, God, the kids are so big.
Tell me about it. I'm afraid the next time we turn around, Robbie's going to be taller than I am.
Oh, you know what? Bill's alone. I want to go talk to him for a minute. I'll be back in a second.
Okay. So, it's good to see her looking so happy.
Yeah. Yeah, she's doing great.
I should say this. You know, when you guys first got married, I actually... wasn't sure.
Oh, that's okay. Nobody was. No, including me. But you love each other, you figure it out.
Yeah. What have you figured out?
I don't know. I guess just it's about connecting, you know, with the people you love.
So nice to have you home, you guys.
It's great to see you.
I'm so glad you're here. You made it.
Where else would I be on the 4th of July? My family's home. Come here.
Come on.
Love.
I knew it. The four of you guys are missing and the apple pie hadn't even been served. And now it never will. Great.
Well, they made me do this. I was minding my business.
Oh, please. You guys, this guy taught me a long time ago. This is the key to getting a piece of Grandma Bert's apple pie, right? You sneak into the kitchen and eat it before it's been served.
See, kid, this is a Bauer family tradition. You got to keep it up. Okay, eat slow.
Mommy, you do whatever you
do. I know. This is nice.
What, stealing the apple pie?
No, this here. You and me, our kids, in this kitchen. It just feels very right.
Look at them. That's the next generation sitting at that counter.
Yep.
Next Bowers to host the barbecue, to serve the burnt hot dogs.
And
to steal the apple pie.
Oh, yeah. This is this family's legacy right here.
Mm-hmm. Couldn't be prouder.
Me either. So we got some extra forks for me or what, huh?
Sounds good. You okay with sharing?
Oh my gosh, look at this mess.